Welcome back to Natural Hacks That Got Your Back. Today, this video is the beginning of my pole vlog. I'm going to show you how to condition your body physically and a little bit of mental with just using the stripper pole and also stretches that I do right before I get on there. And this video is also good for stress-free. Like if you're super tight and you're super stressed, this routine that I do all the time helps me so much. Just release, just play some music and just release it all out. And of course, I have my essential oils diffuser back there going. If you're wondering what I chose lavender and frankincense. Those two scents together, it smells so relaxing and amazing. Turn it on, use it, it's awesome. So, not only is this YouTube channel about skin benefits, health benefits, it's also about your body too. I want you to feel good as well. And I'm not a professional, I'm not a yoga instructor, I'm not a professional pole instructor, but what I've done for my body has kept me in shape, and I also want to show that to y'all. So first I'm gonna do my routine that I do all the time of stretching, and there's yoga intertwined in there as well. And this is what I do at the gym before I go work out. Also, I'm gonna throw in a couple of stretches that I do to stay flexible. I'm not the most flexible person. I wanna do more, but it hurts, but I'm still gonna try. But it's really, really good for your body. So if you wanna learn how to do it, just keep watching.
Forget about the one who caused you.
routine that I do when I stretch, and the flexible routine that I do is what I do right before I get on the pole. It is so important to do those because not only will it help flexibility, it will help you on the pole so you can actually do more, do pole tricks or do more workout conditioning on the pole as well. And it's worked for me so far. I'm not the most flexible person, but it's helped me become flexible because when I tell y'all, I couldn't even do a fourth of a split, like it was bad. Like I had this much space in between my splits. It was horrible. But now I'm getting closer and closer and closer. So thank you so much for watching. My next video is about a mask that I bought from Sephora. It was only $24 and it's a peel off. It's not the black charcoal one. And I'm gonna do a review on it and I'm gonna tell you how it works and whether you should go buy it or not. And I might bring on a guest. We never know. Make sure y'all subscribe. Don't forget, because I have so much more crazy things coming for you.